Is the true color of Statue of Liberty green? No, the color of Lady Liberty is not green. So what is the color of the Statue of Liberty? The color of Statue of Liberty is reddish brown. The Statue of Liberty is made of copper, so its original color was copper. As you read in school, copper is oxidized and copper becomes green when exposed to air for some time. Similarly, the Statue of Liberty has been in contact with oxygen for more than 100 years. So the color of Statue of Liberty turned green when copper was oxidized. To know more interesting facts, please subscribe to our channel and stay updated.